How's it going, everybody? A unanimous All-American having etched his name into the record books at both his school and the Pac-12 conference. Now he waits to hear his name called in the NFL draft. I'm talking about Kahuku graduate, former Washington pass rusher Hau’oli Kikaha. This past season, he and Oregon QB Marcus Mariota became the only Hawaii high school alums to be named unanimous first-team All-Americans in the same season. As the senior set both the career and single-season UW sack records, while also earning academic All-American honors, on his way to earning a degree in ethnic studies. Now the defensive end linebacker hybrid awaits the call of a lifetime.
The whole process has been something, you know, really amazing for me and my family, and I've enjoyed every bit of it. It's a little bit longer than I'd anticipated, but you know, really fun and exciting times for us.
When you look at your collegiate career, two ACL surgeries in a four-year span, all the stress that comes with the rehab and the excruciating pain, everything that you had to go through, what prevented you from just walking away and saying, you know what, this game isn't for me?
First of all, I love the game. You know, I was a little kid and dreamed of playing in the NFL since I was, I don't know, between 4 or 5 years old. And on top of that, my family, you know, grew up, you know, struggling quite a bit, and don't want to see that for the rest of them, you know, growing up, my niece and nephews and you know, my kids in the future.
When you close your eyes and you dream about the moment that you're drafted into the National Football League, realizing a lifelong dream, what do you see? What's that image in your head?
Just an opportunity, you know, just another chance to compete and the excitement of the game. I don't know. Right now I just keep getting visions of hitting somebody, you know, hitting the quarterback. And that's all I think of when I get excited about ball. And you know, going to the NFL is really exciting, and it's a huge challenge. And I'm ready to take that on and, you know, represent.
Now, according to mock drafts, Kikaha is expected to be taken in the second or third round, both of which will take place on Friday, with the final four rounds running on Saturday. And of course, the first 32 picks are set for Thursday. The aforementioned Mariota is a projected early selection. Kikaha has an outside chance. For complete coverage, make your draft day destination KHON2 and KHON2.com.